This is the Portrayal of Guilt signature dual drive pedal. It was developed by Will at Dead Air Studios with Matt King of Portrayal of Guilt. The pedal consists of a Tube Nightmare overdrive circuit paired with a unique highly saturated boost. It's capable of a devastating amount of gain and volume. The two circuits are completely independent of each other, so they can be used individually or together, with the overdrive circuit coming first in the signal chain. The clip knob controls diode clipping in an interesting way by using a variable pot to add and remove the diodes. Turning it to the right gives you a clean palette, while turning to the left gives you the maximum amount of gain from the pedal. We're going to cover this later in the video, but it's a really interesting and unique control. Between the clip control, the tone knob, and the two EQ controls, there's plenty of flexibility going on here. For this demo, I'll be using my Robot Graves Jazzmaster with Righteous Sounds pickups. I'll be playing my Science Mother amp with my Emperor cab. As usual, from here on, there's no post-processing on the clips, just a little bit of limiting to even out the volumes. Let's take a look at the controls.